Wasn't that of the serpent that enslaves what is worshipped?